cut around that rock, the mud. When it gets into the heartwood, he'll make it into 4x4 posts, so it'll be bird cage. There's causeways, walkways up over the mill. You can walk over the cage. That upstairs area here with some tools and hoes and fittings. As long as he's getting good lumber, he'll keep on cutting it into 2 inches. Paper comes out of the edger. It's not tapered anymore. He's got down to the rock part of the log. Got that log tapered 2 ways. Make a post, and what does it? Goes the chipper. Let me cut all the good wood off the outside. Trims everything to the lumber length. This is where everything came that didn't make lumber. Six-foot landscape post, here they come. Where's the big boss? Walkways, we could go anywhere in the mill without getting in the way, pretty much. There you can see the saws moving around. October 27, 2011. And we just got a big redwood log.